Hello everyone, this is the One Called Gamer here, and I wanted to show you a couple of exciting new things. First of all, I've got some vanity things I worked out, because this looks really cool to me, at least. As you can see, you don't get harmed by the fire. And if you don't know what this is, watch my previous videos, blah blah blah. Also, it's a self-lighting system, so you don't need to worry about lighting the thing. And any mobs that get in, it'll just burn up, so there's a couple of pluses that go with that. But I don't recommend it if you're going to build it out of wood. Come on. Oh yeah. And then the next thing is we got this going on over here, which is my vertical system for going up with this. And while it does go up quicker than a regular minecart system, it doesn't go up vertically, which was a disadvantage, at least in my eyes. Of course, you could, if that happens to be an advantage for you and you don't want it to go up directly vertically, then you can always use the system that I depict in the second video for this, which is called Speed Test, I do believe. But this system, which was recommended by a guy in the Minecraft forum, I'm gonna look up his name right now. His name was, just a second here. I wanna give him credit. It's Tough Enough 6. Thank you, Tough Enough 6. You are wonderful. And he showed me that if you have something like this, where the minecart is falling down onto a ladder, it won't go through the ladder, which I already knew, but I just hadn't thought to apply it to this situation. And this can be completely covered, or I don't know, whatever you want. This is a pretty cool system, and it's the fastest system for going upwards in the game, just like this system is the fastest for going in basically any other direction. And then, of course, falling always makes you go down the fastest, too, and wow, that's cool. That gives me ideas for a slime farm, or a squid farm. Like, a lot of ideas. Okay, anyway. Okay. So you've got a very effective vertical system that's the fastest in Minecraft yet. You've got the fastest horizontal and whatever else system. It goes north, south, east, and west the fastest is what I'm trying to say, and which I demonstrated that in my other video with the speed test over there. And then I was thinking another cool thing you could do, because this snaps so quickly that you can, it's often hard to tell if you've even moved, is if you were to make it out of different colored wool. So I'm gonna do that right now. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. And then I'll just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, crap. So red, orange, yellow, green, blue. Of course, you're gonna have to come up with alternate lighting systems for this. So basically what I mean by that is use glowstone. Stupid lack of shears. And then you can just keep doing this on to infinity, but I want to see what it looks like, so. Oh my god, lag. My computer isn't used to rendering so many colors at once. It's not like the coolest thing I've ever seen in Minecraft, but it's pretty cool. yellow, green, blue, purple. I remember that from school, in like third grade, Roy G. Bibb or something like that. Anyway, I think I'll end it here. That just about shows everything that I wanted to show. I messed this up one time for some reason. I don't remember what I did wrong at this point in time. But, yeah, you can go through fire if I didn't show this already. And it doesn't hurt you with this system. You could probably also do this with lava. That could be a way to make hidden doors. I'm going to be doing a tutorial for retractable lava walls using pistons soon. And I'll show you all the prototypes I went through that did not work. And then I will show you the one that works. That's the way I like to do things. Because, I don't know. I've always liked to see things done like that, like get inside the person's head, and, yeah. Go up my vertical system one, well, not my vertical system, but, Tough Enough 6's vertical system one more time. I just want to thank him again. Really cool stuff. And then falling. Wow, that is just awesome. I'm gonna have to do something about this in terms of farming. Anyway, that's it.